Oh, hello everyone! Hello, hello, hello! Oh, so you know what it is? It's time for hopefully the finale of Assassin's Creed Syndicate. It seems like the finale! A night to remember? Oh, come on, Jacob and Evie must stop Crawford Stark from attacking the ball. Assassinate him, and keep control of the piece of bean. See, this has to be a final mission. Are you guys ready for this? I hope you guys are ready for this. Let's go. Let's get into this. I hope you guys are ready. I will see what the ending is. I never see what, like, they didn't really talk that much about the piece of bean. Like, what does it mean? Like, what does it look like? I wonder what it looks like. I wish it's like that sword from Unity that shoots lightning. I'm so disappointed. Like, in Unity, after you beat the game, you got that sword, but doesn't shoot lightning like it does in the cutscenes. So, I was sad. I want that Chidori sword.
Of course he'd arrive in that.
Of course.
Miss Fry?
Dude. Hand him your weapons. We must enter an armed.
Alright. I'm pretty sure walking with a hand blade dressed like that. I'm pretty sure that will, like, give him some alerts. If you walk in with a fancy dress and all, with a hidden blade on your arm, people will be like, wait, what the fuck? Did she come for the shrimp? Or did she come to shake a fool? Probably both. Shake a fool and grab the shrimp. Mutations. Alright,
Go on in, sir and madam.
Oh, thank you, good sir. What the fuck? That's not your carriage, it's my carriage! Well, technically it's yours, they stole it, but anyway, that's why you were so angry glitched.
In your own head.
And yet, they are so much more pleasant than yours.
Charming.
Aren't I?
I swear, Jacob and Evie are basically like me and my sister. That's how we act! Like, charming. Follow Jacob to the ballroom, alright. Hey, but no kissing or anything like that. We're brother and sister. No incest. Okay? That's not how I roll. Oh, good evening, ma'am. Good evening, sir. Lovely party, isn't that? Where's the shrimp? Good evening, ma'am. Good evening, sir. For the shrimp, I'm gonna have to get the shrimp.
I shall go and find the piece of Eden.
As you wish.
And what shall you do? Please, pick up, don't.
I'm off to meet Freddy.
The plans are located in the white drawing room.
Correct.
Which is most likely locked.
Luckily, we can have a lock.
The captain of the guard will have a key.
I'm getting all sneaky, sneaky. We moved our stupid to treasure. Oh yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Stop, come over here.
Good. I'm pretty sure, like, she can, like, climb. Look, I'm pretty sure she will be able to, like, climb in a dress like this. I'll be amazed. If somebody can actually, like, do some popcorn in a dress like this, I'd be amazed. I'd be like, damn! You earned the rank of Master Assassin. You earned the rank.
I can't do this on my own.
Sorry! What card was this? What card did you have for beating me? I'm just going upstairs. They could have been like, I'm sorry, ma'am, upstairs is restricted. They could have been like, sorry, ma'am, you can't go upstairs, or upstairs is a restricted area. You could have said that, but you didn't have to go like, oh, you gotta go upstairs, let me beat your ass! Jeez, and hitting a woman, what crime did she commit? She's here for the party, and you want to beat the shit out of a woman just because why? She's about to be a fool. She's about to be a fool. I don't like the color of that dress. Beat her down. Teach her the true meaning of Christmas. I don't know why I said Christmas. That was the funniest thing I thought of all day. Like, somebody beating up somebody in front of a Christmas tree. Do it, men. Show him the true meaning of Christmas. Oh, I have a weird mind. Okay, so don't go anywhere near them. They are just... Maybe I can persuade. Okay, can I persuade you, gentlemen?
I can't do this on my own.
Yeah, I can't. So they're gonna beat my ass if I go anywhere near there, so... Maybe... Lovely, lovely. They may have had Jacob distract them or something. Wait, can I have any? No, I don't have anything. Can I, like... No, I don't have anything. Why is she walking like she's a penguin? Why are her arms like that? Like, she's like a penguin. I'm a penguin. I'm a penguin. I'm a red penguin. Jacob, I can't run. Or, like, walk faster than this. Jacob. Is there another way to get there? Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. It's maybe risky. Maybe risky, but...
You're not going to escort me. Keep your mouth closed, and this will be over before you know it.
Who are you?
I am the person that you're going to help get upstairs. Maybe...
My arm!
Shut up. Here's the plan. We're going to use you to get upstairs. Maybe the arm. Shut up.
The lady is with me.
Much obliged.
Madam?
Do you see her?
What? What? I'm sorry! I'm sorry! No meetings! No meetings! I'm sorry! Oh, why? It went so perfect! It was so perfect! Lady with me. Yes, ma'am. Wait a minute! She's not with you! Beat her ass! Teach her the true meaning of Christmas! Juno Jupiter. Oh, I'm gonna read that. I saw Juno Jupiter. I'm like, wait a minute. Let me read this. 99 notes to know now. Knock out a fool. I'm about to kidnap a fool. Go upstairs without being noticed. Okay. A lovely lady here to join the party. La 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 la. Come here!
You're not going to escort me. Keep your mouth closed, and this will be over before you know it.
Who are you?
I am the lady that you're gonna get upstairs. Whatever you do, do not say a word.
My arm!
Shut up!
No, what's happening?
You mark my words.
Shh.
Gentle!
Shh. Go on, go on.
Well, to cut the line, the bait is
fine. Here we go, here we go.
The lady is with me.
Much obliged.
Madam?
What? What? No! Get out! What am I doing wrong? Wait, what am I doing wrong? I thought that's what I looked at what I have to do. He said, lay with me. Madam? I thought that's what you have to do. Don't you have to, like, sneak past those two with... What am I doing wrong? Okay. Maybe I got... Okay, what am I doing wrong? What am I doing wrong? I want them to teach me the true meaning of Christmas. It hurts. It hurts. Okay, try the third time the charm, everyone. Third time's gotta be the charm. Third time the charm, right? Excuse me, sir. Sorry. Go here!
You're not going to escort me. Keep your mouth closed, and this will be over before you know it.
Who are you?
Okay, I think that thing right there, I think that's a little suspicious. I think if you see a woman or anybody behind another guy with his arm like that, I'm pretty sure you're going to get the wrong impression. Like, wait a minute. Is she kidnapping you? Oh no, that's how we hold hands. It's romantic, right?
Oh, those brigands up to now.
Hey, back up. Here we go. Blow my cover. Okay, here we go.
That hurts.
Shut up.
The lady is with me.
Much obliged.
Madam?
You don't get too close to you. I'm in the center, I'm in the dead center. No! Oh, I'm in the dead center! What am I doing wrong? Oh, fuck no, please! Okay, this is gonna take some trial and error. Oh, I did not know the pop mushroom was gonna be this hard. Damn it. Oh, finally! Oh, you two can suck it! Okay, got past you, fool! Okay, I don't need you anymore. Come on. I killed you!
Pleasant dreams.
Okay, so what you have to do is, you have to walk super slow, like I'm going like super fast. Some reason, the faster you walk, the bigger the ring. I think that's, Shit. Shit. I guess. That's, be stealthy about this. Maybe I can just go to this. Here we go. Let's head to the other. Before they know something. Oh, yes. Hey, guards.
The plans are somewhere nearby.
Okay. But first, Glock. Come on. I like how we're able to have that. We're not allowed to have a weapon, but we're able to have a lockpick. Lingium Vantani. What's that? Huh? Here we are! Here we go! Smile on my face.
Now for the vault.
Yeah, now for the vault. But first, treasure chest! I see you. I see you, treasure chest! Okay. Alright then. First, do that letter. Alrighty. Alrighty. Picking, picking. There we go. What's in you? Anything good? What? Okay, I can't even read that. Reach the vault entrance. How am I gonna? Ooh. Oh, bananas, fruitcakes. Oh, banana fruitcakes. Oh! Easy does it. Easy does it. Oh, another treasure chest. Good, another treasure chest. They don't see me. They don't see me. I'm not gonna get out of here. Okay, treasure chest. Open up, open up, open up, open up. Ah, there we go. What's in you? What's in you? Oh, Eagle Splendor Belt. Wait a minute, I have to go back down. If I don't have, this may be risky. This may be risky. This may be risky, but... Oh no, I see risky! Told you it was gonna be risky. Oh, not the medium Christmas! No, please! Okay, I knew that was gonna be risky. I thought that maybe if I just, they're too close together, that's why. Damn it, Danny! Damn it! You should have known this! What kind of assassin are you? Maybe if I go down. Maybe they won't be like, hey, what the fuck if I just go back down? Like, oh, okay, you done your business? Okay, you stole letters, you stole just about everything else in the treasure chest? Okay, come on, you can go down through. Come on, you can go! Okay. Okay, do I all have to start redoing the entire thing again, or just do I just start at the vault? Oh, okay, I start here. Okay, then I guess I open this. Ooh. Okay, I can't get to those two because they're too close together. Maybe if I just. Alright then. Sneaky sneak. Sneaky.
Jacob's most likely off stealing another carriage somewhere. Or accidentally pushing the queen down a flight of stairs.
Oh my gosh! What the fuck? Why'd you push the queen down the stairs? What the fuck? Jacob, you better not be doing that. Oh, the guard's not here anymore.
There you are. I have someone I'm simply dying for you to meet.
Oh.
Come with me.
She's like, okay. You're like, okay, who is this person we're gonna meet? Crawford! Woof, it's Crawford. And they're gonna have that awkward, like, smiling conversation, like, yeah, I'm gonna kill you in a few minutes.
Majesty.
Queen Victoria!
Present Miss Evie Fry.
Oh, Your Majesty.
You're the one responsible for Mr. Gladstone's mishap.
Your Majesty, I apologize.
The cake is particularly good. Enjoy the ball.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
I really must be going.
Really? Can you just stay stay a little bit for the Majesty?
Just try. May I have the stars?
Told you.
Go. Mr. Starrick, you've had your fun. But the game is over.
Listen. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Time is a wonderful thing, Miss Fry. It heals all wounds. We may make mistakes while dancing, but the mazurka ends. and then we begin again.
Problem is, everyone forgets. They trip on the same mistakes over and over.
People can learn.
Can they? Isn't everyone around you repeating the same steps? But if one man could remember the dance, could know the time, then he could change things for the better.
I have had enough.
This dance is nearly over. Soon, the people will forget the generation on this terrace. The ruin you nearly wrought on London.
When the music ceases, Miss Fry, your time is up. And mine begins.
We'll see about that. You fake mustache having douchebaggish Templar scumish. When the music ceases, I gotta make my way quick. Excuse me! Cover your weapons. I don't even want to take out Crawford. I don't really want Evie to do it. Like, Jacob throws Evie the weapon, and Crawford's like, huh? What the hell? Then right before Crawford knows it, Evie just kills him. They're like, oh, double kill! Wait, a double kill Evie and Jacob. Oh, fudge. I see. Pass all of them. I can take them all out without my weapons. What the fuck? Wait, I'm going the wrong way. I'm going completely the wrong way. This way. Wait, what? Wait a minute. What? I thought. Wait a minute. What? Maybe I do have to go that way. Maybe it's like another area for that. Maybe I go off the window. And make my maybe I have to do that. Maybe I go. Nothing. Maybe I go out the window. There we go. How am I climbing that wall? Those little itty bitty holes, really? Maybe I take out the glass. Maybe I can take out the sniper and swan at it. Without my weapons, I'm useless. The assassin. That's why I'm improvised. Evie, I'm here. Oh, fuck, there's too many. You know, I need my weapons. I'm gonna take them all out. Need my weapons. Just a little bit longer, Evie. Play the game for us a little bit longer. All right.
Freddy. Starek peppered the regulars with his own men and took several guards hostage. Your weapons are in there.
What was he doing? Let me feel up the place first. Let me feel up the wood. Oh, this is good. This is mahogany. This is mahogany. All right.
Look. Right. I'll kill the imposters and rescue the captives.
Roger. The captain are already dead.
It's impossible to tell the difference.
Oh, ye of little faith.
Shit. Okay. Stealthily. Without alerting any of them. Hang on, Evie. I'm here. I'm coming. Come on, get up there. Get up there. There's one down. Well, I'm pretty sure the imposters are the ones on the roof about to knife a fool. Oh, really? Really? You wanna try that? Try to do it without being seen. What? What was that? Phil! Phil, what the fuck? What the hell? Oh! Alright. Peekaboo! Death sees you!
Now to find the real royal guards.
Where's the real ones? Down there. For your odd captives. Wow! Whoa! 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 Okay, you know what this calls for? Calls for some... What name I can call this? Okay, first I'm gonna kill you. Wrong one! Oh shit, oh shit. Come on, you Templar scum! Ow! Ah, come on, come on. Hit me, I dare you, hit me! Hit me! Come on. Crawford's men. No, I don't think so.
I'll get you out.
Go, come on, go, get out of here.
Thank you, sir.
Thanks, mate.
Really? Why don't you come over there then? Come here. Whistle.
Something's out there.
Over here. Follow me. Oh, that's a nice stick you have. Mine's bigger. And sharper. And much more pointy. Because it's a knife. Not a stick. Get up there, Jacob. Get up there, Jacob. Oh, okay, you know what, Jacob? Find the hard way. My way it is. Surprise! What the hell? There we go. Two of you. Let's make this more fun. Surprise! What the heck? Phil! You killed Phil! Templar scum! Threatening my sister. One more. But before I do that, hold on, let me see what that. I just got a new, like, something for Jacob. Here, I got a new belt. What was it? It was useless. Firearms. Assassin Gauntlet. No, I didn't build Gauntlet, but weapons. Oh, here we go. Legendary Assassin Kunai must be crafted. Give me this! Yes! I'm gonna craft this bad boy. Legendary Assassin Kukri. Or whatever. Oh, yeah. I can upgrade. Oh! Upgrade preview. Ooh! I need money! I need a whole lot of money! I go. How far can my thing reach? Can I reach over there? No. Let's go this way. That's a long ass. I just realized it's a long song. We already took out the Crawford's men who's gonna kill Evie. So the song should've been over, and Crawford would be like, "Wait a minute, what? She's not dead." Evie would've been like, "Yeah, you dumb bitch. Remember I'm an assassin. There's two of us. Remember this? Don't forget my brother. He's probably the one to." Okay, hold up. First of all, I always got time for that. What the hell? What was that? I glided in the air. Hey. Surprise! Go, be free.
Hold still for a moment.
You're good. You're good to go. You're free.
You have my thanks.
Welcome. Oh, hold up. I don't know what this is, but give it to me. Royal Conspiracy. Whatever that is. Royal C word. Royal Consumant. Ooh, I didn't even know I did double. I had no idea I did double. I thought I was just gonna go for the single, but okay. What the heck? Oh, come here, buddy. Miss me! Oh! Through the cranium! Through the dome! Assassinate through the dome. Surprise! What the hell?
We're finished here.
Damn right we are. Reach the rooftop to signal easy. Oh, so maybe Evie guides Crawford to a certain spot, and then I just air assassinate. That'd be kind of cool, though. I guide him to a certain spot, and I air assassinate him or something. That'd be kind of, you know, weak a little bit. But it would, like, you know, teamwork. Hopefully the final assassination would be, like, something with teamwork in it. What's it gonna be? I think it'll be... It's gonna be Son of an Eagle. Oh, so that's a signal. Ta-da!
The key to the waltz is one must lead with one's right foot.
Oh! Oh, my!
Everything all right, my dear?
Do you require assistance?
No, I never... Crawford. Well played, Crawford.
Here, the location of the vault. Go!
Just like that? No plan?
No time for plans. I'll catch up as soon as I'm rid of this infernal contraption.
Right, come on, go. And nobody's gonna notice her getting changed into a killing outfit in the middle of a ball. What the? What the fuck are you doing, Crawford? Seriously. That's what he's doing. Keep the vault wide open. Wait, what are you doing? What the? Oh. That was it. Oh. I want another go. Let me do that again. Hold up. I want to try the... How is this climbing? How? Okay, one more time. I just gotta try one more time. That was kind of fun. That was really fun. I'll try that again. And whee! Oh, I'm so good. Do that 5,000 more times. Crawford! Come on, let me kill you so I can go back on the slide. I wanna go back on the slide. Let me kill you now. I'll even take you on the slide with me. Crawford's Derek. Alright then. He's not gonna notice this. Hey Crawford. Crawford, what's 9 plus 10? You're deaf. Oh, okay, not doing that, but.
What are you doing?
Exploiting. I warned you, my boy. But you do not listen.
What the fuck are you wearing, dude? That piece of Eden? The piece of Eden is a cloak. Like, fuck this dress.
Cotton Pache.
Oh shit! So, you know, that was the thing that Ezio says when he assassinates a target in Assassin's Creed 2 unit. No, Assassin's Creed 2 Revelation of Brotherhood. That's what he says. Rescue Cotton Pache. Oh, the great throwback. Okay, rescue Jacob. How do we know Jacob's in trouble? That's one thing. How do we know he's in trouble? We saw him, but how's Evie know? We got one slide again. Shh. Check my scum. The slide. The slide! Let's go! Oh, I love that slide. I was gonna do it again, but we don't got time. Jacob. Jacob, fear not. For I, Evie, your sister, is here. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck?
London will soon be rid of your chaos. This city was a safe harbor, a light for all humanity.
What the hell?
What
alternatives do you propose?
How about this alternative? That's my alternative. What the fuck? What the fuck?
The shroud was never meant for you.
I've been doing this blank to us for a long time, Crawford. Bang! 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 Oh wait, one bullet don't affect you? What? Ow! Ow! What the? I'm dodging! I was coming all of them!
You forgot to escort me home!
Ooh! Right in the liver!
Let me rectify my mistake!
The force choke! I already the force choke, but the regular choke! Templar choke. Okay. Round two. Get your hands off my sister!
I admire your pluck. Come
closer, my... Come on. Oh! Right in the stomach! Oh, shit, what the fuck? What, again? We have to alternate now? Oh, my turn again. No, I take up. Coming. What the fuck? Oh! Nice one. Oh, what the fuck is that? Oh. Hey, Crawford. Oh. You know that hurt. Oh, what the fuck? Again with really. Oh, come on, really? It's a cheap boss battle, Ubisoft. Come on. Cheap. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? How did I get past this? Oh! Okay. Yeah. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, what the hell happened to me? Shoot him! There we go.
Get my sister out of my city.
Who's gonna save us? Henry!
Evie!
No, Henry. Henry, look out! So much faster you are. Get your ass headed to you! Oh, there we go. Nice, Henry. He can heal himself. Oh! Get the cloak off him! The cloak heals him! Get the cloak off him!
We have you against the wall, Sarek! You're trapped! Sarek! Your reign is nearly over!
It has barely begun.
Well, you say that! You're wrecking your ass! Kill Crawford Stare. Don't do that whole. Oh, that hurt. You know that hurt.
Jacob!
Go.
Leave me! No!
Nice. Here we go.
Shall we?
Yes, we shall.
Let's.
See? Go to hell, Cross!
Together!
Nice. Templar scum! Don't kiss me, don't you think about kissing me.
London Crawford will perish without me.
I beg to differ.
You flatter yourself. I would have created a paradise.
The city belongs to the people. You are but one man.
I am at the very top of the order.
You were, Mr. Sterek.
You were.
You were.
What does that mean? Why did they swipe the blood? Maybe that's like symbolism or something like that. No, leave it in the comment section if you know what that means. Why they do that? Leave it in the comment. They probably tell me. They probably already. It was probably like in like a cutscene. I probably didn't.
Shame we won't be partners anymore.
It's for the best, isn't it?
Are you gonna wear the shroud and run London?
Whatever it gives, it takes from someone else. You'd continue to age without me. You'd become like father.
If fate wasn't death.
Oh, wow.
Will you wear it?
After you sorted out the boroughs, the chaos I caused, I couldn't compete.
Jacob Fry stepping back. Who's blackmailing you? Is it George?
Yes.
He wouldn't dare. I've missed you.
Me too.
Me too. Would it be possible to continue where we left off?
Possible.
I'd love nothing more.
Aww.
I'm starting to think Father didn't know everything about everything.
Oh, Jacob, you're alive.
Henry.
I mean, Jacob, Henry, you're alive. We didn't even check your pulse for nothing. We didn't even check your pulse if you're still alive. We're like, oh, he's on the floor. He's dead.
It's a big world out there. With London in the center.
Perhaps not the very center.
I came as soon as I could. Do not worry. I'll head back to the train. Did I jeopardize
the mission?
Henry, you saved it.
Sorta. Aww.
I think you belong in the field. With
Aww.
Me.
And Jacob left all alone. Jacob the third wheel. Jacob the third wheel. Aww. Sweet. Charming. So what did a shroud really do? Like, what was it just made those giant fields? I guess that's what a shroud really does. It creates giant fields.
A carriage. Nicely done, Freddy.
The queen.
Mr. Abilene, please.
Of course, Majesty.
Your Majesty.
Miss Fry.
You've met before?
Did I never mention?
Mr. Abilene informs me that you three are responsible for saving my life. Is this true?
It is, Your Majesty.
Evie Fry, step forward.
Step forward, Evie Fry.
And you?
And you, whatever your name is. Step forward as well.
My brother, ma'am. Jacob Fry. And this is Mr. Henry Green.
Mr. Fry? Mr. Green? Kneel.
On your knees! Kneel before the Queen! Wonder why they do that, like shoulder to shoulder, the sword. Maybe it's like an honor of valor.
Arise! I invest you all in the Order of the Sacred Garter.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
If you are as adept as Mr. Abilene implies, I may call on you.
Sergeant Abilene tends to exaggerate, Your Majesty.
We shall meet again. And Miss Fry?
Ma'am?
Should you want it? I saved you some cake.
Aww. I smell a sequel! Oh, that's it then.
Father would be proud of you.
Dame Evie Fry.
Sir Jacob Fry.
Race you to the train.
You're on.
Oh, shit. Oh, that's literally my brother. Me and my sister. Me and my sister. If me and my sister ever become assassins, we're basically Jacob and Evie Fry. That's basically it. Oh, and that was Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Literally, that's literally me and my sister. Like, if we ever become assassins, if we ever become part of the Assassin Order, well, that's literally gonna be us.
It's under the palace.
Time to go.
Maybe the shroud is gone. What if the shroud is gone? Boom, sequel. Shall we dance? Yes, we shall.
Let's get the shroud to Dr. Grammatica immediately.
Oh, fuck. Templar with that red guy to it.
Sigma team beat us here. We're too late.
No, we're not. Kill Sigma team. Kill Sigma team.
Really is the least productive way to achieve our goals. Kill them all. Leave
them contact!
Cover me! That skinny piece of shit tried to murder me, Berg. I want him to bleed.
Oh, fuck! You know how expensive that shit is? Them that reached our progress and put us in the poorhouse. Wouldn't do that for you. Them done the horrid murder on bloody stages. Them that loudly corrode their humility. Lords and dames in the chapels on a Sunday. Oh, what the fuck? He got skills. Oh, shit. Oh, look out, chill.
God damn it.
Ooh,
nice job. Only the mission matters.
Understood.
Those who fought
for Sean!
Shh, Rebecca. Get the shroud quickly.
Loved ones taken long before this world.
Nice.
Galena, we need an exit.
Oh!
Kill the bomb! Our targets are righteous! We need to go! Now!
Understood.
What's she doing?
Shroud!
Forget the bloody shroud! Stay with me, Bex. Please!
We go.
Oh.
Good work in there, Initiate. In time, we will recover the shroud. And hey, we pulled a feed from our bug in Isabel's computer before they shut us out. Playing it now.
It's gonna be like a set for a sequel, right? Fuck.
Sorry about the mess.
So, how's the shroud gonna help you create a new clone?
A clone?
It's not. And the shroud is wrapped around the body. It scans it for damage and then reconstructs it on a cellular level.
You're not making a clone. You're gonna recreate a precursor from scratch.
Bingo! The Phoenix Project timetable just got accelerated big time. I'm going to call Alan Rickon and deliver the good news. It's like Christmas!
I mean, the Phoenix Project. So that's what I meant by Rising Phoenix! Okay, I'll tell you what that means right after this.
Hello? It's me? Brought the shroud as you asked, but I'm scared.
Do not fear me. You've done well.
I'm not scared of you. I'm scared for you. Anyone finds out what you've been doing.
You have played your part, my instrument. I will save you. I will save you all.
Okay, let's continue. Steric defeated the Templars are weakened, but longer not free. Now, I already did that. Queen Victoria helped us out from new memories away. Oh, that's kind of cool, Victoria's Secret missions. Okay, so if you didn't know, the whole... what I said, Phoenix. That, if you know, like long time, like... I think like 2 years ago, three years ago, there was like a rumor of an Assassin's Creed movie, or like a new Assassin's Creed called Assassin's Creed Rising Phoenix. And nobody, everyone thought that was Unity, but then it wasn't Unity, and then everyone thought that thing was dead. So maybe that's what he meant when he said Rising Phoenix. Maybe, when he said Phoenix, maybe that's what, maybe that was what he meant. Like Phoenix. Oh, okay, so, if you guys want, I'll show you the Victoria missions, as well as, like, the Charles Darwin, the Dickens conspiracy and Karl Marx mission. If you want, I'll definitely show you guys that. So thank you all for like sticking with me for South Korea Syndicate. It's awesomeness and just amazing Syndicate. It's just, oh, thank you all for sticking with me. Oh, hope you guys enjoy the series as well as like Fallout 4 and by the time you see this, I think Battlefront, I already had like the first part of Battlefront up. If not, then that'll be like the next part after this one, maybe. I'm not sure. I'm still putting it as I go. So thank you everyone for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And for the assassins to destroy the Templars and to find out what he meant by Rising Phoenix. Huh? Oh, stay off. Oh yeah, I got a perk where I can drink without, like, I can eat and drink stuff without- OOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOO! Bye! 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 I didn't mean that, I am so- What the fuck? Oh, I did not-